So Abby slapped me across the face tonight. Like, that actually happened.
Just close.